In 1967, we developed the Beach Bill, which gives all Oregon residents and all residents of the United States public access to all of the beaches of Oregon.
To help safeguard Oregon's public coastal access, a network of state parks was created. 75 state park sites are spread along nearly 400 miles of coast. Take Cape Lookout State Park, with its oceanside camping, sheer basalt cliffs, and miles of trails traversing the Cape out to the sea.